Time for epic pun time! Well, as you see, we are still stuck in the train. And I wish I had a better train trigger finger, because I'm gonna have to try to ass rape some trained assassins. I just wish I was trained better in the, pistol. Unfortunately, well, I'm gonna stop that right now, because thankfully for both of us, my sense of humor is not that bad, at least. Oh my god, where'd you come from? You never ever do that! But so far, my accuracy is looking pretty promising. It's just my... everything else that's completely sucking up the place. But, you know, that's to be expected. Just like, I'm expecting Yannis Trooper 2 to... pop his face through the... oh, shit. There we go. Maybe I really should just be trained on one spot with the lean and just sort of follow that route. I think I just knocked that guy in the head. But right now, I give most anything for a good grenade about now. Most anything at the moment. But not my soul! My soul stays with me. One thing I don't like is that it's next impossible to know if you got somebody or not. All right, the penis! Oh, that's gotta be bad. That's bad. That is horrible. I know he's demented, I know he's part of Yannis and everything, but... I feel very bad about that. That was a horrible incident. I mean, there's some things even you don't want your, villains or nemesis having. That's one of them. That's like, there's nobody deserves to go out like that. I mean, that... that's just a case of good guy having to show mercy to his evil hench- to the evil henchmen. Cause they haven't been paid to have this shit happen. It just sort of, you know, comes to them. Now if they are the main villains, of course it's a little different story. But these are anonymous henchmen. I mean, they chose their allegiance, yes, but that's all they chose. I mean, they didn't chose to how they dismembered. They were just told to kill you. So I guess that's why henchmen aren't as bad as it can be. And that's why I won't feel too sorry. I like I feel sorry for that guy, because that guy was just running into a door the whole damn time. Do the old duck and cover routine. You are who I thought you were, bitch! And that's all I'm gonna have to say about that. Because I just smacked you in the face with it. Now, if they really wanted to be assholes about this, they would give me a clob. At least they haven't been that dickish. You ever try, one thing I did in God mode once is I took the, I went in the antenna cradle, tried to take out Trevelyan, with the clob. You wanna know how many minutes that took me? Too many. But I think the number was somewhere in between 10 and 12. Ooh, it just ducked out of the way. Just ducked out of the way. That guy's not... you know, that's fine. I mean, I could live with that. That was actually very helpful. You'd get my thanks, buddy. That was nice of you. Now, of course, comes the challenging part. Not attracting attention. Not attracting attention. Not to be confused with attracting attention. Okay. Oh god! Strange, that guy didn't even pursue me, much less do anything about it, but I kind of wish she gave me the Uzi. Like these guys are. They're Blue Beret guys, so you know they have to give you the good shit. Yeah, I know that's a weed reference, sort of, but I don't care. Aha! My turn to play! My turn to let's play use the Uzi for good, not evil. Anybody coming behind me or no? Answer? Not really. Even though I'm pretty sure there should be a guy in there. But hey. Let's see. Oh, I guess they both. I guess they both did. Alright. This thing's so much more accurate too. Completely forgot about you. Thanks for reminding me. Yeah, the double Uzi's so cool. So awesome! Oh my god, there was a guy behind me. And you're gonna die, bitch. Hopefully that wasn't the one that broke the camel's back, otherwise... this is gonna be ugly. Okay. No crack at this. How much health do I have, anyway? This is close. This is really close. What I'm probably going to do is turn to the right and take out the guards. There's three of them, but if I don't, I'm probably going to die. That's the thing. I don't want to waste too much time, otherwise it's going to fuck me in the bum. Alright, let's see. Storm, side. Gotcha! Oh wait, did I actually kill her, sort of? Did you see that? Looks like Xenia took it. Looks like Xenia bit the bullet. But I did my job. I stalled her. I once shot her and she said something like, wait up for me. But not in this case. Either way, that's okay because this noticeable delay right here is the only way you can beat this mission on 00. Because if you don't do it, Natalia will have about 5 seconds left after cracking the password to get out of here. And that is physically impossible for her to do. Look at this delicious amount of time I'm going to be getting. Now I just got to wait. I'm just going to take this DD-44 just to the hell of it. He's in Cuba, yes. Now you got to get the password and we're going to call it. They book it. I've decided, you know what? I said I'm going to try to run for the exit. Well, I think it all depends because I always take the wrong turn. You have time to crack his password. Just go. Do it. Now. Come on. Slughead! Go! Come on, come on, back him like it! Back him like it! Run! Run! Run like you have 18 defenders on you! Run! 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 I... yes! The first time I play the game, I play this today, and what do? Cash in on the train. It's never explained, though, why the train suddenly blows up in this case, as opposed to the other case in which Bond actually blew the... you know, in the movie, where Bond actually shoots the damn train with a tank. But, we did it. 78% accuracy, that's impressive. But we did it. So now we're going to Cuba. See you next time, 40 Warrior, signing off.